much I can say about this. The 4 Horsemen, Ric Flair, Tully Blanchard, Ole Anderson, and Arn Anderson against Dusty Rhodes, the Road Warriors, and Nikita Koloff. 8 men of it. One of the bigger problems here is who will fight first. Expect all 8 of them to go at it one time. Ric Flair wants to shake Animal's hand. Here we go. Dusty Rhodes after Arn Anderson on the floor. It's Ole and Road Warrior Hawk. Ole Anderson staggering around. And now the world champion. In against Road Warrior Hawk. This has to be a first in worldwide wrestling. Listen to the fans! Horsemen have to regroup. Okay. Ric Flair and Road Warrior Hawk in the center of the ring. Back to the ropes. Fans, we have to take a break. If the match would end during the break, we'll show you what happened on Instant Replay. If not more, right after this timeout.
We'll be right back, fans, after these commercial messages about the worldwide wrestling events coming to your area.
There's Dusty Rhodes. And there's the result of a double Russian sickle. Nikita Koloff double teamed to the corner, came out with a double sickle, and Flair and Tully Blanchard went down. And now Tully and Nikita, as we see the Road Warriors and Dusty across the way. To the ropes. The Russian hammer, a chokehold. Got a warning, and now Ole's in there. Nikita had him tied up. Worldwide wrestling is hot. And now Flair goes right down to one knee. Uh-oh. Then the Animal comes in. That's Flair's best right hand right there. No effect on the Animal. Walked away from ringside. And now Dusty. Dusty Rhodes is going to carry him back. And Flair retaliates quickly. Oh, that was a big right hand. And those right hands are doing nothing. Big elbow. Flying shoulder block. Blanchard, oh no, I don't think he wanted to do that at all. Fans, that means right there we're very close to the end of our program here today. Action like this is coming your way during the entire 1987. Like the Road Warriors, Dusty Rhodes, Nikita, the 4Horsemen, and many others. ...1987 is here, and we're with the greatest wrestlers, and this match continues. And unless something happens very quickly, we're going to have to leave you with a match in progress.